A nationwide cut of jobs at Tesla, impacting Buffalo's Gigafactory plant.
But we are finding out that it may affect 50 people here in Buffalo.
The news shocking to Western New York, with expectations that after a $750 million state investment by Governor Cuomo into the plant, there would be more hiring than firing.
We're looking for Tesla to continue to ramp up their hiring to meet their numbers, but at the same time, they're taking away.
Tesla announced this morning that it will cut the company's workforce by 7% nationally. CEO Elon Musk saying the layoffs are necessary to make up for losses in car manufacturing. Leaving New York State Assemblyman Sean Ryan wondering why it's impacting the solar plant in South Buffalo.
We don't like to see these decreases coming to the solar plant. It's not related to their automobile side of the company.
In an internal email obtained by 7 Eyewitness News, Tesla stressed the loss of jobs locally, quote, does not alter our commitment to Buffalo and is not expected to impact future production and plans for our products, including the solar roof manufactured at Gigafactory 2.
This maybe seems to be a temporary setback, but we're going to continue moving forward and the rest of the jobs will be protected.
One way to help assure those employees that their jobs are safe?
To have Mr. Musk come right into Buffalo to say how Tesla's solar facility in Buffalo fits into their company-wide vision.
Despite the layoff of 50 employees, the amount of workers inside of the Gigafactory is actually higher than the amount that the state required at this point. Currently, they're going to be at 750 employees. They needed to be at 400 by April. In Buffalo, Jeff Slauson, 7 Eyewitness News.